Welcome to the PyClient Advanced ActiveX Scripting class. I'm Nick D'Arazio. I'm the instructor of this class. And the first thing to do is to discuss really who should be in this class. Now, as you can see, this is a copy of PyProcessBook here. This is a class about scripting in PyProcessBook using Visual Basic for Applications. Now, presumably, we would hope you know a lot about ProcessBook already. Generally, this is for people who have already been to our client applications class or who have similar plant experience, so we don't have to do a lot of explaining about what a trend is, etc. We also expect that you have some programming experience. So, for example, if we were to take a look at the Visual Basic Editor inside ProcessBook, if that's brand new to you, you haven't used the Visual Basic Editor before, and all this stuff just looks real foreign, well, this is probably not the best class to start with. We really don't do a lot of introductory work, so if you're new to Visual Basic, I would start somewhere else. Now, if you've got a lot of experience with programming in general and you can pick these things up very quickly, then by all means, I'd recommend this class.